Today we're here to donate some pajamas to the patients here at Manny Cook. Our students started a project through the IB unit planners that they're studying on how we could help people in our community and, you know, people just anywhere. And our students decided that they wanted to donate pajamas here to the patients so that they can use them when they're receiving their treatments. Oh, we have a wonderful response. If you could see behind me, all these pajamas were donated by students here at Wilson. We did a collection and we were able to go purchase, and the students are very happy to do something special for our community.
Keep it good. Yeah. I mean, any time that somebody comes to visit, it just brings so much joy, and this was an exceptional performance by Wilson Elementary. I mean, everybody got into it. The adults were clapping and cheering. The kids were just laughing. It was awesome. It just means, it's the true meaning of Christmas. It's just about spreading love, spreading, you know, just joy during this time. These are, pajamas are going to be used and much appreciated by our many needy families. And there's a lot you can do. You can donate, we can do toy drives, we can do pajama drives like Wilson Elementary did, or you can just call the clinic. The phone number is 661-9840, and we always have volunteers needed or anything, so just ask, and there's always something to do.